start of this tag team contest here with Bailey, 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 and Bailey. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Nikki A.S.H., Mickey James, Becky Lynch, and Bailey.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, and a reversal.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Formulating here.
Rough landing off the suplex. And she'll make the tag.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Stomping. Ouch. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Back down, rolls through, shoulders down.
Oh, this has got to be it.
Power out in one.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Both superstars perched up high. Not from up there.
In comes Bailey.
Oh. And that prevents Bailey's attack. There's the tag. And a blow to the bread basket. What a forearm. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Up top.
Corona from the top.
That was awesome, Cole.
And Bailey connected nicely there. She's tagged in. Nice takedown. The fatigue is setting in for her.
She's able to make it.
And Bailey connected nicely there. A quick reversal by Bailey.
Comes Bailey.
Oh,
saw that one coming.
Thrust to the throat.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Nikki sidesteps.
Tag. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Foot to the gut. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, jaw shattering. She returns the favor there. Bailey's got it hooked.
But I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Bailey.
Is it enough for Bailey?
Cover. One. Two. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Becky is alive, and the fire is still burning. You come at the man, you'll have to come harder than that.
And stories painted on Bailey's face. She thought she had the pinfall. Now she doesn't know what to believe. Now tagging her in. Heartbreaker. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
What a forearm.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here. Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
One, two. Uh-oh, she had trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Becky Lynch, hold on.
Well, she wants out, but she'll do anything to make it happen.
Spin kick to the midsection. Stomping down.
Setting it up. Look at this inverted figure four. That's got to hurt.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. And she breaks the count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Turned around, hooking the leg. Driven down.
Look at that counter from Bailey. Bailey has bad intentions for Becky. To the back of the knee. Oh, post plant.
End of the line for Becky.
And there's the tag, Bailey into the ring. Jacket locked in. Boom! German suplex.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
She's back in under the ropes.
Big form.
Wants her set up in the corner. She gets Becky with a counter.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Great quickness.
Has rolled through into the pin.
Great combination. It only gets a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Uh-oh. Four could come off the ring, putting that strain on.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out.
Got to find a way out of the guillotine. They're not going to last long. Why would a bridge it out?
Incredible.
Money.
turns it around.
It's about to end.
Has Bayley ended it there?
Caught with a lariat. What energy in the arena tonight.
Incredible resiliency.
Frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. Is it enough? The cover! Chop block!
Brilliant. Up in the back of the knee.
One, two.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Tag.
She's sent to the outside.
Big form.
She has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
The arm absorbing the damage.
She is looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
The colossal clutch.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
This would be it.
And there's the save.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Bayley in full control here.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Is it enough?
The cover.
Bayley avoids the assault. She is really getting fired up.
Really just laying it in.
She's calling for it. Heave the side. Jeez.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
All about a leg drop.
Into the barricade. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, they snuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
What shot that she kicked out?
You and I both, Byron.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Take off.
She's looking for the win. She breaks the ref's count.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
She's
on unstable.
steady legs in the corner, needs to recover. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All
this one's about to be over. Is Bayley closing this out? Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up. Nikki able to avert that.
By Bayley. So she tags in. And she makes it to her partner. Tag. Oh, cut off the rim. Oh, look out. Guillotine locked in deep.
Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky Lynch survive?
Dangerous situation. Needs to find a way out fast. And she does. Great news. She manages to get control.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe.
Bayley. Spiked with the rose plant. That has got to be the one. Bayley's powerless here. Gets it.
An impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.